Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Thank you for all your support which you have given in my previous videos. Keep supporting me, do like this video, do share, do comment, and please do subscribe. Okay, thank you. Many people were asking what are the specifications, and also many guys were asking me that how to apply this laptop, how to get this scheme, how to avail this offer. So here I have come. I'll explain you detailed about this. Please do watch the video till the end. Thank you. So first of all, I'm going to explain you about the specifications of this laptop. So the device name is desktop GD5014U. Processor is AMD Pro A4, then 4350B, then 5 compute, okay, then 2.50 GHz. Installed RAM is about 4GB. Then ID and all, product ID, then system type 64-bit OS, okay. Then Windows specification is also given here, Windows 10 Home, then version is 19.03, then installed on 28.7, okay. So this is all about the specifications, and I have used this laptop for many days, and it's good for gaming and also for seeing the movies. See, all I already installed Google Chrome, GTA YCT here, then some more apps, and Nudi is also given because it's given by the Karnataka government. So Nudi is given, then something, nothing else. So it's good for gaming and good battery pickup also, and it's good, I guess. Okay, so coming to the next one, next topic is about how to avail this offer. First, I'll tell you about the requirements of this offer. So the requirements is that you have to be a degree student, first year degree students. Okay, this is giving only to the first year degree student. Then if you finish your PU just now, okay, and now you are joining for first year degree, so these guys can apply for this. Okay, I'll show you how to apply this now. Next thing I'm going to say you about what are the criterias for this. So first, criterias, document submission. What are the documents you have to submit? Your Aadhaar card, your bank ID Xerox, then you have to submit your parents' Aadhaar card and all. Then your PU marks card. Your PU marks card should be of good grade. Means good grade, like you have to get at least second class. Second class, first class or distinction, anything is good. But you have to have a good grade in which you can apply and doesn't reject. Okay. Then next is your caste income certificate. You can be any of the caste. Okay. Then income, it should not exceed more than 2.50 lakh. Okay, then you have to submit all these documents to the college. Okay, if they ask you, they'll get you a form in which you have to fill up and give some photocopies and all, and you will be writing all that, and you will be attached with sign seen and all. And in some colleges, the college management itself, they'll take by themselves. But in some colleges, they'll ask you to apply outside. So when they ask you to apply outside, your first sem examination will be examination fee will be paid online. So you will be paying online. That printout you have to submit to the college. That printout, one more copy you can take it, and just take a signed seal of that from the college management, and attach your every details, cash income, bank account, Aadhaar card, father's and mother Aadhaar card, then your marks card, everything, attach it and just take it to your near cyber center. There you have to submit, and you have to say, I am applying for college free laptop scheme by Karnataka government. So then after that, you will be having all your criteria and all. They'll be doing your steps, and after 24 hours or one day it takes, that's all for processing. It will get you will get your laptop number. In that laptop ID or number, you have to keep it for yourself. You can take it for future days. Okay, when this laptop will be given only on beginning of every year, January, February, that's it. In that, those, but they were giving me on February, but they have given this laptop on just like 1 month ago, because during lockdown and this corona and all, college got closed for some days, and now they are only calling 30 students per day and just giving this. Okay, so next thing I'm going to say, who and all are eligible for this. I'll say, I'll say this, people who are studying under government of Karnataka colleges, only government first grade college, government degree college, so these types of colleges there. So in those colleges, only who study under government colleges, degree, first year degree, can apply this. Because this scheme was bought under only for government students. So this is the main step. Then one more thing, others and all, I don't think so they can apply. This scheme is only eligible for government college students. Okay, then it can be any area, any locality, any taluk, any district, or any surroundings throughout Karnataka. Only inside Karnataka this scheme is available. Then next thing, this, if you are government college, you will have many schemes. Okay, you'll be having scholarships, you will be having many other, like this laptop schemes, you will be having book schemes, you have fees, everything will be given more in more videos uploaded, everything in more scholarships or all are given more in next videos. So this is all about this laptop, so I guess you will be clear for this. And if you have any comments or if you have any doubts, please do drop it on your comment box. Then please do like this video, please do share, please do subscribe for this video, and thank you for watching the whole video. Thank you.